this is too awkward. I gotta start some kind of conversation with her. I like your crown. I like your crown. That's the best you can come up with. Miles, right? You are an idiot.
Thanks, and I like your hat. It looks cute on you.
Don't you like my hat?
She likes my hat. This is awesome. Thanks.
Can I try it on?
Sure.
Cool. I'm a plumber. How do I look?
Heh, you look great.
Cool. Hey, do you want to try on my crown?
Nah, that's okay. I would look kind of floaty with a crown like that. Maybe if it was a dean's crown or something.
Oh, well, I didn't think you would care if it was a princess's crown. I just thought if you could wear a dress, you wouldn't care about wearing my crown.
Wait, what?
Peach told me that you wore her dress a couple of times.
Oh god, you know about that.
And now we're back to awkward.
I can explain the dress thing. It's not like I just went in her closet and put it on or something. She was kidnapped by Bowser and I had to trade places so we could rescue her. It was the only one who could pull it off. Mario couldn't do it because he's too short, and then he gets all the credit and the cake. Where's my cake? I'm the one who has to give up my dignity, and now everyone thinks I'm a crossdresser. No one appreciates the things I do for them.
When is the pizza getting here?
I'm sure Peach appreciates the things you've done for her.
Yeah, I know. It's just that no one ever baked a cake for me.
Cake!
I can bake a cake for you if you want.
Don't I have to rescue you first?
No.
Thanks.
Pizza time!
You had more spaces than me. You must have been really hungry.
Yeah. Sorry about taking the last slice.
Eh. Don't be. If I had any more, I would start to look like Mario.
True.
Finally, someone's laughing with me and not at me. This is great.
Here's your bill.
There goes his tip. So far, so good. And no major mess up. I guess my luck is kind of changed. Oh no! Oh, sweet Marshall, no! Why does this always happen? Why me? Why always me? I forgot my wallet. Oh, she's not going to be here. I just got it. She's going to think I'm a thief. I'm going to cry.
Strike two.
Luigi, are you okay? You look a little worried.
Me worried? I never worry. I'm the kind of person who doesn't worry. I'm not worried. I am just...
Liar.
Have to go to the bathroom.
Wow, he must really have to go.
Oh no. Hey, Abulus, you'll never go out with me again. If I don't get out of this mess, what do I do? I can't just, well, finish life not pay up. What would Mario do? Wait a minute. Mario! Come on! It's only just started. Huh? Hello? This is a bell, automatic billing system. You have a correct call from... I messed up. Seriously? What happened?
I forgot my word.
Okay, stop crying. Just tell me when Arson can bring it to you, okay?
I'm at the pizza place.
The pizza place? Dang, Luigi. You suck. You stink. Why didn't you take her to... So, to the keg or something.
Hey, you wanted to come here.
Wow, first date and already whipped.
I'm not whipped.
Okay, it's just a joke. Don't get your undies in a bunch, Princess Luigi.
Don't call me that. Just get here quick.
Okay, I'll be there in 10 minutes.
Thank you.
he messed up?
Yeah, the idioto forgot his wallet, so now I had to bring it to him.
Man, that sucks. Because monkey boxing is about to start, and you're going to miss it.
Aw, man. I'm going to miss like 20 minutes of it. Maybe there's another way I can help Luigi. I got it.
What are you doing with that we haven't paid yet?
Your brother called and said to put it on his tab.
Wow, your brother is so nice.
Oh yeah, he said something about you owing him 40 bucks now.
Yes, he's the best. I'm gonna kill him.
It's really nice out here tonight, don't you think, Luigi?
Yeah, but I really hate those eyes watching us.
Why?
I just don't like being watched when I with you.
Luigi?
Yeah?
Are you still nervous?
Well, no. Okay, maybe a little. Who am I kidding? I am really nervous. But that's just because I really like you.
I like you too, Luigi.
You do?
I just grew 3 sizes right now.
Of course, what's there not to like?
I just thought maybe you wouldn't like me because I'm not as brave as Mario.
I think you're braver than Mario because you might be scared at times, but you always work up the courage to get the job done.
Thanks.
Okay, this might sound weird, but can you say something in Italian for me?
Sure.
That sounded so nice. What did you say anyway?
I said I just saved money on my car insurance.
That was so random. I didn't expect that. I'm so gonna add you on Facebook.
Awesome. Just made my account yesterday. And
score!
What? Huh? Hey, get back here with my crown, you little jerk!
Oh man, everything was going so well. This why this had to happen? I better get the crown back. Don't worry, Daisy. I will get your crown back.
Oh snap!
Hey, give that back, you little thief!
What? No way, dude!
Stop right now!
Okay.
Womp!
I have an idea. Sweet! A crown and a hat? This is a good night.
Oh no.
Uh-oh!
What do you think you're doing? Give me back my crown right now and give him his hat back before I break your face!
Okay. Here. Here's your stupid hat. Guess we know what wears the pants in this relationship.
Ouch, right in the peel rads.
I think your manliness just went down a couple of sizes.
Are you okay, Luigi?
No, I feel bad, because I didn't get to climb back for you. I always seem to mess things up.
Well, you did kind of stop him when you tripped. If that didn't happen, he would have gone away.
That's true. I guess it makes me feel a little better. And my hat isn't stupid, my hat is awesome. He's a stupid little bandit. If I didn't trip, I would have given him the smackdown. Well, maybe not a smackdown. But I could hit him with a rock or something. Oh well.
You got him, so I guess you feel much better now, huh?
Yeah, I do. He'll think twice before stealing the crown and calling someone's hat stupid.
I'm glad you feel better now. Hey, I have an idea. Let's go back to my place.
Your place, what for?
You'll see.
Think it's a little early for us to be doing this?
Early? Actually, I think it's kind of late. We should have done this right after dinner.
After dinner? Oh my god, this suit is going way too fast. I just wanted to go on a date, that's all.
Of course, after dinner. That's usually when people do it.
When does this happen? Oh, I don't know anything about dates.
Come on, let's go to the kitchen.
Going to the kitchen? Okay.
Wow, she's a wild one, isn't she?
Okay, let's do it. Let's have some dessert!
Dessert? That's what you were talking about. I thought we were going...
Luigi, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. How did I go on the couch?
I carried you.
You're pretty strong.
Yeah. Are you sure you're okay? Because I can bring you your ice cream if you want.
You don't have to get it for me. I'm fine, really.
Okay. Hey, before you fainted, you said you thought we were gonna do something else. What did you think we were gonna do?
I thought we were going... gonna have... Huh?